Hey, if your company gives you a share of stock and you are reporting income on your tax return, listen up. In cliff vesting, you report the full amount as income in the year that you reach the vesting date. But if your taxable benefits are subject to graded vesting, you report only the value that vested in that year as income. One example of graded vesting would be that you receive only 20% a year for 5 years until everything's fully vested. Is that clear?